this pumpkin face, for example, here. I'm gonna tie both of our nozzles together, flip those petals around. A little trick you can do is spiral these guys, your cool little wand, twist it down into the middle of your flower. And voila, a bracelet. Look how cool that is. Halloween wearable. Now you have a really cute, easy little vampire guy. Boom, you've got a really cute little gift. Bye.